The FBI arresting a man in Las Vegas for allegedly extorting and threatening customers and social media influencers as part of an online business to block and unlock their accounts. They say Idris Kibe ran this site, unlockedforlife.com, and they say as part of it, he allegedly extorted subscribers to get access to their accounts and then threatened them. A judge ordered him held in jail until his trial.